It's a pre-celebration of the inauguration of the wonderful President-elect Trump.